Hello YouTube family, welcome back to the channel. So the last episode we did try our luck in the transfer market. Humne bahut koshish kari kuch players bargain price pe khareedne ki, but again especially Jadon Sancho was one of my picks for the last episode, but again you know we failed kyunki humare paas paise nahi the. So yeah, ab pure season aise hi chalana padega kyunki bhai humare paas paise nahi hai aur hame chahiye players daba ke. तो वही है, जैसे चलता जाएगा सीज़न, आई होप कि हमें कुछ प्लेयर्स मिल जाए, कुछ फंडिंग्स मिल जाए. हमने कुछ प्लेयर्स डेफिनेटली सेल ऑफ करे हैं, बट अगेन यार जब तक ट्रांसफर मार्केट खुलती नहीं आई बिलीव तब तक हमारे पास फंड नहीं आएंगे. एंड जैसी खुलेगी दिन अगेन यू नो आई विल बी ट्राइंग माई बेस्ट टू गेट सम प्लेयर्स टू स्ट्रेंथन आवर स्क्वाड, बिकॉज अभी उस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू देखना तो हमारे पास बिल्कुल बेंच स्ट्रेंथ नहीं. मैंने सिर्फ दो बायस करे हैं, एक मार्को रॉयस एंड द अदर वन वाज हमारा मेन स्ट्राइकर हालैंड. सो एंड सबसे ज़्यादा मज़ा तब आएगा जब ट्रांसफर मार्केट में केन और
स्टार्स चलेंगे. It's known up and down France quite simply as Le Classique, Marseille against Paris Saint-Germain. It's a privilege to be here at the Stade Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, what are you expecting today?
Well, I'm expecting a good game, but this has to be one of the most atmospheric grounds in Europe at the moment. And just listen to the noise here today. But can Marseille get a result against this brilliant PSG team?
October में आता है, क्योंकि जुलाई चल रहा है.
It sounds as though there's been a goal in the Strasbourg game. Over to Alex for the information.
Yeah, it's a goal for Monaco. They've scored the opener with only 4 minutes played. The game has been fascinating so far, Derek.
Alex with the info as ever.
Oh, that's a fine save.
Well, they won't get
too many opportunities today, so they have to capitalize from set pieces like this.
And the danger's still on. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Marquinhos had to react to the pressure in a hurry. Messi. Lionel Messi.
Very quick thinking there. Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
And so Marseille get the ball moving again. Can they find a response here? Oh, he's lost possession of the ball.
मेरे ज़्यादा पता है मज़ा तब आता है ट्रांसफर मार्केट में, बहुत मज़ा आता है, बट मज़ा तब आएगा जब आता है स्ट्रेस. ओ बहुत अच्छा गोल था, जब देखते हैं ना तो भाई बहुत दिक्कत होती
है. Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with a plomb. It's a great goal.
Opportunity, Moreno! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And that's an important intervention. Mbemba, Rafael Santos Boré.
Well,
one man who can change the course of events with one kick of the ball is Gerald.
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
Up to goal man.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
Is this going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. Nicely timed tackle. So a throw in for PSG.
Double pass to the right.
No let up in the pressing department. Still not clear. Well, they survived the attack. Well, wilting under the pressure, and he's in the clear. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Kane gives it a go. There's still danger here.
Oh, I thought it was a goal.
Lionel Messi. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Well, for good measure, we can see it again, but clearly not over the line. Can be no debate over that decision.
Fired in by Neymar.
A goal! Boy.
An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good
man. Just ऐसे ही करा एंड एक्चुअल में गोल हो गया.
Well, here it is again, and it's certainly a training ground routine. It still has to be executed properly, though, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
हल्का सा ऊपर था उसके हाथ से. देखो 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 देखो. मुझे लगा नहीं था पक्का भाई मतलब एक्चुअल में भाई टच हुआ इसका. गोलकीपर का टच था.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Valentin Rogier. Carlson. Oh, good looking run. Well, credit to him for the recovery. This might be the perfect counter attacking opportunity. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And Neymar hits it with such confidence, he strikes it so cleanly. It's a great goal.
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. So the referee blows for half time, and it's PSG in front at the break.
Well, before the game.
थोड़े बार सब्सटिट्यूट करते हैं. ये किसको हम बाहर निकाल सकते हैं? हकीम जो हकीम खेल रहा है बाहर. हकीम को लेके आना चलो राइट बैक.
Right, just hearing that something has happened in the Brest game that we ought to tell you about. Let's go over to Alex Scott.
It's another goal for Rennes. You could see he knew what he wanted to do as he stepped up to take that free kick. Because it was executed superbly. They're pulled ahead by two with 46 minutes play.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. An abundance of reports this morning in the newspapers that Barcelona are on the verge of getting an exciting new addition to the squad. Stuart, your take.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
And
the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
आप खुद बनाओ, but भाई इसमें real managers को option दे रहा है, बस ये feature के भाई.
An effective challenge.
लेने वाले भाई जो FIFA का fan है उसमें हम पैसे खर्च करेंगे हम लेके आएंगे. No matter what कि वो चार का वो पांच.
He got in the way of that cross.
तो वो मुझे थोड़ी बहुत कुछ major updates जैसे भाई क्या बताऊं
मैं आपको, एक तो सबसे मेजर
अपडेट है पॉइंटरी चेंज होनी चाहिए भाई, वो बहुत जरूरी
है।
सुन सुन के मैं सेम चीज सेम लाइंस सेम वॉइस यार सेम वॉइस हो रहा है।
Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Paris Saint-Germain. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley. Well, there it is. Confirmation of PSG's dominance in this game. They've created so many chances.
And he's lost custody of the ball here.
A goal!
We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Pasting 6-0. Promising looking attack. Carlson. Rogier. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Just hearing there's been a goal in the Strasbourg match. Let's get the news from Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for Monaco. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 76 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Neymar waiting to pounce.
Ooh,
in it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, Hakimi's cross is played into a really dangerous area, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Messi waiting to pounce. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong.
Easy peasy.
Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Harry Kane. Neymar ready. And that's the hat trick.
Boy.
Tearing apart this defense time and again. They simply can't handle him.
मुझे नहीं लगा था वहाँ से गोल होगा, मतलब क्योंकि थोड़ी क्रॉस आगे गई थी, वो रिप्ले देखते हैं इसका।
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Valentin Rongier, well, there to intercept. And Thiago. Harry Kane waits.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another. Quality of that performance.
So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Neymar waiting to take it on. And a goal! Using his head in more ways than one to help the goals.
Well, look at that Superman ki tarah usne aage header mara. Ye dekhte dekhte.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box. Just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. It's a good finish too. Neymar judges the flight of the ball, attacks it with determination, and makes solid contact. What an excellent goal that is.
And there's the final whistle, and we can confirm a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their overall display?
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace.
Merci à vous de nous accorder quelques instants après ce match.
Merci beaucoup pour votre disponibilité. Same question presentation. Sorry for this, but I don't mean to watch my days and I'm going to dance
The job is partially done through to the knockout stages, but they want top spot in the group. We'll have all the action here on EA TV. Hello there. Our football travels have taken us to the eastern part of the English capital. A clear night here at the London Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And this should be a fascinating confrontation from the group stage of the UEFA Champions League. It's West Ham United against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, they come here knowing they've qualified, but they would love to finish top of this group. They just need to keep their form going. They're a really good team, you have to say.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. And a look at the West Ham 11. Alphonse Areola begins in goal. Rodrigo De Paul starts with Maxwell Cornet out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Chris Smalling plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And up front, Harry Kane plays with Lionel Messi. No way through. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Over it comes. Under pressure to get it away. Just couldn't get it through. Good pressure high up the pitch. Neymar. It's looking promising. Superbly read and executed.
Cross to Dinkley.
Moreno applying vigorous pressure. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank.
Emerson.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. So here is the table, and I was having a chat with some of the away fans ahead of kickoff. They're so buoyed by their performances over the last few games in the group stage. They know they could rubber stamp top spot, Stuart.
Well, only a point needed to top the group here, which can make a big difference when you play in the knockout stages. They'll certainly be up for this.
Lionel Messi. Neymar.
Ooh.
A smart stop here. Delivering it.
Yeah.
Maxwell Cornet. Oh, this is looking promising. But a good piece of
tidying up.
Skamaka. That's all they can conjure for now.
Maybe Declan Rice or Jack Phillips. Boy, bande, aise hi de rahe hain aage. Bana.
Jitne bhi captain hote hain, bhai sab. Well, it could be on for him here.
You got an
opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Just the challenge that was required.
Bahut acha khel raha hai sam. Mujhe ek shot ka chance mila, us ek laga wo bhi laga.
Poor pass under no real pressure.
Well,
they couldn't keep possession. Now potential danger. Well, nothing productive really. Maxwell Cornet. It's with McTominay. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Kane. Messi's alone. And there it is. The breakthrough. That will do nicely.
First goal.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How is he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
West Ham get us moving again, and a swift response required after the setback. Messi looking for the through ball. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
Yeah, man, I still don't even play guys. PES. Okay, then PES ka bhi achha hai gameplay. Wait, mujhe yaar FIFA
zyada achha lagta hai. And still reflecting on a sumptuous first half performance from Paris Saint-Germain. PES mein
toh yaar matlab Chinese type ka gameplay hai. Like, maine do three games khelti thi PES ki, matlab bahut as a trial version, but भाई वो फील नहीं आती है जो फीफा में आती है। क्या बात, अब अच्छा हो गया हो? मैं लूंगा यार।
Well, the pass not finding its target.
Oh, boy.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Last minute, okay, goal coming. यहाँ पे ट्राई करें, यहाँ से पता है, यहाँ पे अरे भाई ये सबके सब इन्होंने पीछे लगा रखे हैं भाई,
भाई हाँ
यहाँ से गोल लग जाएगा।
Well, we pride ourselves on being the home of football, and we have more live action from Liga Uber Eats coming up for you. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Nice. And support available. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Oh, boy, foul away. Bad
challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Red card then for the high.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those.
In it goes! Whoa. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Giving the ball away. And Neymar and Harry Kane ready to pounce. This looks promising.
Can the owner of the green car?
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. This might be ideal for the counter.
Thank you.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick.
Substitution for West Ham United.
Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him.
To be replaced by
substitution it is for PSG.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 15, Danilo.
Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Paqueta. Well, he's going to require some attention here, so the referee has called a halt to the proceedings.
Squad mein time captain mila raha hai bhai. Itna chhota hai time hai. Bhi nahi chala best. Messi se lagta hai. Chala.
So following the injury, back underway again here. An effective challenge.
All dirty, man.
Scamacca. Might be a chance here. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Now, sending it in. Well, did his job defensively. Might really be able to trouble them here. McTominay. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Face on the flank. Shown inside. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. And now the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. And continues his run. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. And just a bit too much height on the header. Oh, a nice looking pass. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, as the replay shows us, Moreno's pass is inch perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
There goes the final whistle. And it doesn't get much better than this for them, Stuart, in the group stage. Top spot is theirs.
Well, over the course of this group, they've been the best team.
Position 50-50%. Now it buying this or corner by Ajax Juventus. अब देखेंगे इसके ऊपर transfer market में भाई हम कौन से player ला सकते हैं. Box आया होगा भाई. This engine बदल गया. Okay, let's move to office. Mount को लेके आना है यार. 80 रुपए में आएगा भाई. कौन ज़्यादा महंगा है? जेम्स आंचो भाई हो गया तो हमें पता है कि फाइनल्स. हमने एक भाई इसको ले लिया है ना कि उसको. एक ऑप्शन है. मेसन मैन को ट्राई करते हैं. मेसी को दे देंगे भाई. हमें नहीं चाहिए मेसी क्योंकि भाई मेसी वो प्राइस हो जाएगा ओवर ट्रांसफर की. सॉरी प्लेयर स्वैप. स्ट्राइकर्स लेकिन चला नहीं. विंगर्स चेंज कर लो भाई. एक ही मैंने जेक मार दिया. एक सेकंड में जेक मार दिया भाई. बहुत गंदी बेइज्जती थी यार. भाई ये तो खरीद नहीं सकते हम. लोन और फर्नांडेस भी कितने में आएगा. ब्रूनो फर्नांडेस आ सकता है भाई. हाँ इसको ज्वाइन करते हैं भाई. मेस्सी को दे देंगे इसको. बासा वापस चला जाएगा भाई. मेस्सी हमें थोड़े अटैक स्ट्रॉन्ग करना है भाई. मेस्सी थोड़ा ओज भी हो गया. प्लेयर्स का फेमस मेस्सी लेगा भाई. सबमिट ऑफर. क्या पागल है क्या. एंड नेगोशिएशन. इतने पैसे नहीं है भाई मेरे पास. भाई तो इतने ट्रांसफर मार्केट में पैसे आएंगे. देखते हैं ट्रांसफर मार्केट कब से स्टार्ट हो रही है यार. क्योंकि भाई ऐसे चलेगा हम तो खरीद कुछ खरीद नहीं पाएंगे. मेरा ट्रांसफर मार्केट जीरो. उसके बाद एक ट्रांसफर मार्केट क्लोज हो गई या ओपन हो गई. पर इसलिए ये दो मैच स्किप करके देखता हूँ. थोड़ी बहुत ऐसी एपिसोड में ट्रांसफर मार्केट शॉपिंग करेंगे जो मैच स्किप करने होते नहीं. मेरे को फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता. बट हमें थोड़ी स्मार्ट बॉयज के लिए चलो दो बॉयज हो गए कितने मैच हुए उसमें चार मैच हुए चलो ये चारों स्किप कर दो आई डोंट वांट एनी मैचेस दो मैच पर मैं एक बार वो देखूंगा कोई ऑफर तो नहीं है किसी का जाओ पहले मैं देखूँ कोई कहाँ से मैं बैठ पहले भाई कुछ आया ना हो ईमेल वगैरह आठ मिल आएंगे भाई इसमें कितने भाई कितना बनना चाहिए 87 बोल रहा है भाई ये नेगोशिएट करते हैं 87 75 ट्राई करेंगे भाई इसकी जगह मैं अमाउंट लाएंगे यहाँ से पैसे मिलेंगे तो चलो पॉप अगर देखते हैं अगर कोई आता है तो भाई क्योंकि मुझे टीम चेंज करनी है यार इसमें नहीं हो रहा कुछ दो प्लेयर्स तो लेके आने पड़ेंगे जो मेरा मेट से मान गया मेट बहुत बेकार है एक और उसके बाद वहाँ जाके मैं स्पिन करते रहे अभी यहाँ पे मेरी ट्रांसफॉर्मर खुल जाएगी अब भाई ट्रांसफॉर्म हो जाएगी तुम्हारे दो प्लेयर्स आ जाएंगे एडवांस कितना लगा भाई सेंटर बैक भाई वहाँ पर जगह नहीं है यार सॉरी सबको नहीं मिल सकते भाई Messi go skip karta hai direct yahan tak isliye skip kar raha hu kyunki agar koi beech mein koi offer email wagera aaye kisi ko bhejne ke liye to pata lag jayega zyada der tak karunga to bhai wo main kar nahi paunga fir wahan se bas theek hai let me check email आ रही है इससे कितना कितनी वैसे इसकी ठीक है भाई हमें थोड़ा रही चाहिए कितने बन सकते हैं 34 नेगोशिएट 30 मांगेंगे भाई ठीक है ऑफर टाइम से भी 32 आने गए चलो भाई और कुछ है भाई एक्चुअल टीम में अपस्टार्ट हुआ भाई, कुछ प्लेयर्स को निकाला हटाया है। सारा पैसे सीवी खर्च करा है भाई, एक ढाई रुपये रिप्लेस करा लड़के ने, ठीक है। अब भाई 9 मैसेज आए हुए हैं, ठीक है। डिपार्ट मैं जो वर्ड बनाया है, ठीक है। अब मेरे को देखना है कि भाई मेरे पास बजट कितना है, कितने से अभी प्लेस और चाहिए। $150 million लूट, अभी दो प्लेयर आई जाएंगे, ठीक है। तो अब इसमें लेके आऊँगा मैं मेसन माउंट और ब्रूनो फर्नांडिस। दो वाला क्या कितनी है, एक अगले से भी मिल जाएगा 86। मेसन माउंट मुझे कभी से लगेगा यार, क्योंकि एज वाइज में देखो वो मेसन माउंट, मेसन माउंट बाई करेंगे इस ऑफर ट्रांसफर फीस। कितने हमारे पास, हम देंगे तो मैं 90 ही, ठीक है। सबमिट ऑफर 119 तो बहुत ज़्यादा है भाई। काउंटर 90 दे सकते हैं भाई, सॉरी दो तो बहुत ज़्यादा हो जाएगा। 90-95 ले लो, ठीक है। और एडवांस एड सेलन क्लास टू 10% समेट ऑफर प्लीज। कंट्रोल प्लीज, भाई इससे ज़्यादा नहीं ले सकता। ओके मुझे दो प्लेयर लाने हैं, ठीक है। इतना दे सकते हैं भाई। हो भाई मेरी सन बाउंड नेगोशिएट फाइनली गॉट वन मोर साइन। ऑब्वियसली ब्रो इतने पैसे खर्च के बाद अड़ी बैठाऊंगा 5 years। प्रपोजल हमने दिए हैं, हम देंगे तुमसे 3 लाख। 250 भाई, 250। ओके तुम्हारी वे कर देंगे हम 200। दैट्स इट। सो मेसन माउंट आ गए भाई। I'm not Ferreira and Mason Mount Allen. इससे कमाई नहीं रहता भाई, तुम्हें खुद पता है मैंने तो 90 रेस किया था, ठीक है। और अब इसको चाहिए ब्रूनो फर्नांडिस, 83 मांगनी है हम टोस्ट कर। भाई तुम सारे लो 44, ठीक है। Talent class, 25% talent class, ठीक है। और कोई मैं इनको की तरफ दे देंगे हम कैलेंस, इससे ज़्यादा नहीं ले सकते भाई। पागल है क्या हम, इसको मांगे हैं करता है यार। इसके पैसे डाल दिए नहीं डाले, आ गए भाई इसके पैसे भी आ गए। तो no llega ni el pez. Oh, bhai, wo bhi to aayega. Ali Khan. Usko to laya nahi. Sabko nikal le bhai. Ja rahe hain already. Ye hi raha. So guys, is episode ke liye itna hi. Ab kyunki transfer market khul gayi hai, to again we will be buying new players. We've already got Mason Mount, we've already got Haaland, and let's see how the season progresses from here on. In the meantime, thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much. Thank you.